Hello, PES grandparents and grandfriends. I am Karen Hughes, head of school for Palisades Episcopal, and I hope this message finds you healthy and well. Welcome to my home office. We couldn't let this special day go by without reaching out and celebrating you and the influential role you play in the lives of our students and the entire PES community. On behalf of our Board of Trustees, faculty, and staff, I welcome you to our first ever virtual PES Grandpersons Day. This year's theme focuses on connectivity. We felt this was especially important during this unprecedented time of COVID-19. We often talk to our students about the fruits of the Spirit and how they connect us spiritually to one another. So our incredible faculty and students created special classroom performances inspired by various fruits of the Spirit to help illustrate their love and appreciation of you. We hope you enjoy the program.
Thank you. If you love me and you know it, blow me a kiss. If you love me and you know it, blow me a kiss. If you love me and you know it, and you really wanna show it. If you love me and you know it, blow me a kiss. If you love me and you know it, give me a hug. If you love me and you know it, give me a hug. If you love me and you know it, and you really wanna show it. If you love me and you know it, give me a hug. If you love me and you know it, say I love you.
I love you.
If you love me and you know it, say I love you.
I love you.
If you love me and you know it, and you really wanna show it. If you love me and you know it, say I love you.
I love you.
If you love me and you know it, say I love you. Really wanna show it. If you love me and you know it, say I love you.
I love you.
Save the world, and I will save my face. good. I knew that I would not. I feel good. I knew that I would not. So good, so good. I got you. Oh, I feel nice. The sugar looks fine. I feel nice. The sugar is fine. So nice, so nice. I got you.
Episcopal School is committed to helping students connect their heads to their hearts by involving them in their own educational journey through integrated curriculum and hands-on learning, regardless of where they are. So please enjoy the following montage of clips and pictures that feature the many threads of connectivity that are woven throughout our students' lives here at Palisades Episcopal School.
Cause I'm happy. If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the way. I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3. I'll be there, and I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3. I'll be there, and I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Me gusta las frutas.
Manzanas, banana. Y me gusta el uvas, nanana. Me gusta el monana, nanas, nanana. Esas son las frutas que me gustan. Manzana, nanana.
Three, I'll be there. And I know. That's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, ooh. You can count on me, cause I can count on you.
I'm Carrie Zano, Music Director at Palisades Episcopal School. I have the honor of introducing to you now our very own singing group, the Griffaliers. In this clip, you're going to see they are performing a medley of songs from the hit musical Hamilton called Hamilton Highlights. In the opening line of this piece, you find the lyrics, "I am not throwing away my shot." Well, let me tell you, these students, that they're finding themselves in very uncertain times right now, they are certainly not throwing away their shots. I have had a front row seat of being able to watch them rise to the occasion and continue to amaze me with the way they connect their heads, to their hearts. I hope you enjoy.
We are so happy you decided to celebrate Grandparents' Day with us. Maya Angelou once said that people will forget what you said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel. Even though this year's event might have looked a bit different, we hope it still made you feel connected to us and that we leave you feeling a bit more joyful, inspired, hopeful, and most importantly, loved. Until we're able to see each other again, I want to thank you for the important role you play in the lives of our students and for your support of a Palisades Episcopal School education. Stay well and God bless.